Hello friends, this video shows you essay on Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia in English. Okay, let's start the video. Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia was a socialist political leader, great thinker, as well as an honored freedom fighter of India. Ram Manohar Lohia was born on 23 March 1910 at Akbarpur, currently part of the state of Uttar Pradesh, India. His father's name was Hiralal, who was a teacher. His mother, Chanda, died when Ram Manohar was very young. In 1929, Lohia completed his BA from Calcutta University. He decided to attend Berlin University, Germany, over all prestigious educational institutes in Britain to convey his dim view of British philosophy. Lohia wrote his PhD thesis paper on the topic of salt taxation in India, focusing on Gandhi's socio-economic theory. On 24th May 1939, Lohia was arrested for the first time for making proactive statements and boycott all government institutions, but was released by the authorities on the very next day. However, in June 1940, he was arrested yet again under charges of writing the article Satyagraha Now and was sent for 2 years of imprisonment. He worked hard through speech and writing in creating awareness and bringing forth the problems like rich man, poor man gap, caste inequities, man-woman inequalities, and yet not giving away individual privacy. On 12 October 1967, at the age of 57, Ram Manohar Lohia died in New Delhi. His birth anniversary is celebrated throughout the country. On this occasion, cultural events are organized in many places. Thanks for watching the video. Please share and subscribe.